Hey guys!
We're going to Nashville!
We're going to Nashville! Hi guys. My sister's tire popped.
Okay guys. So rendezvous over. We're headed to
Nashville, Tennessee. But we're currently in Nashville, Illinois. Yeah.
So we'll see you when we're there. Or if anything else fucking happens. See you guys at the hotel. Welcome to our fucking crib. Here we have a kitchen.
Look in there. Dude, you can fucking chef it up in this bitch. We should definitely move here and just live in one of these.
Living area.
Hey, I feel like you could like turn this around and
oh, yeah! You could be laying in bed just chilling, watching some TV. Or you can flip it around and sit on a couch.
Kitchen that we're gonna be
and watch some TV. Bathroom time, guys. Look at this lavish bathroom.
Isn't this insane? So good.
Oh, there's like a jizz splatter right there. Don't mind that. Isn't this crazy?
Love it.
Thoughts?
This is nice as fuck, and I wasn't expecting it to be this nice. The Super 8 Motel.
Thoughts on this?
I think this is way better than the fucking Airbnb I was gonna rent.
Really?
This is so nice. True. And it's like more like by yourself.
Yeah.
Cause like then it would have been too much. Like at the Airbnb.
Yeah.
Love it.
Thoughts are really.
It's nice. It's really nice.
Yes, it's really. Getting ready. Oh, Miss 21. Miss 19 years old. She's still a baby.
Let's get Nash Damon.
So ready.
We're surprising the
birthday
girl.
We're giving Leslie her fucking birthday gift.
Look at her legendary birthday gift. This legendary, expensive thing right here. Are you ready, Leslie?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, look.
Like, wait, is that for real?
Obviously, it's fucking fake. What is that?
Oh,
what's in here? Hold on, don't get my crotch in this. Oh, this is so cute!
She didn't even see the other thing.
Wait, in here?
It's sitting on your lap.
I have the best friends in the world, guys.
Do you love the bag? Don't smell it because it smells like cigarettes in there. Okay. Just throw it on the floor.
Oh,
scratch that, sweepstakes.
Cheers to
love, cheers to honor. If you can't come in her, come on her.
It's not bad.
Cheers to my birthday and my friends. They're the best.
Love you, Leslie.
Love you guys.
Okay guys, what are we about to do?
We're gonna go to Go Pee and then we're gonna come right back and pregame and then go on Rowdy Bus.
Ride the Rowdy Bus.
I like that heart over there, Daniel. That looks like Danny who's Kim.
It does.
Bus! Jumped in the cab, here I am for the first time. Look to my right and I see the Hollywood sign. This is all so crazy. Everybody seems so famous. My tummy's turning and I'm feeling kind of...
Happy birthday, Leslie!
Happy birthday, Leslie. Love you so much.
Happy birthday, Leslie!
Wishing you a big, big cowboy day. Where are we?
Distillery.
For what? We're gonna piss.
I need a picture with 12.
Okay. We just pissed. We're going back to the bus. She's drinking Molly.
So euphoria.
I'm working on black effort. I'm gonna blow her back effort.
So cute.
What did we just do?
Ate Molly.
Molly?
Ella took 5 pills of ibuprofen.
I took three.
With alcohol.
Guys, I'm at $1,100.
You guys are so hot.
Say hi.
What color is it? What color is she wearing?
Three.
Pink. What's going on?
We're gonna go get food.
We were gonna find a cheesecake, but they have a 3-hour
Let's
fucking
go to the food court. Wait.
Jason Aldean.
And let's all join in, Leslie, right? Leslie, let's all join in and sing happy birthday to Leslie right here in the front.
Happy birthday!
The reason Ella and Aureli went on this little solo adventure is because we tried to get into one of the bars and they like showed them their IDs and they're like, nope. So they had to go on like a little expedition by themselves, and that's what these clips are. And then they were trying to get me to like go back inside and get Leslie, but I like didn't want to leave him alone for some reason because like it's scary, but I think they would have been fine. But like they wanted me to go back inside and get Leslie and like tell her to go back upstairs or something because we wanted to go upstairs with them, but like, but yeah.
Aureli, Ella, taking on Nashville.
Broadway Street to be exact.
What?
Broadway Street to be exact.
Broadway, bitches.
We don't even know what the fuck we're doing.
Go in there.
How do I start this video?
Okay, tell guys. Leslie.
So me and Ella went to Jason O'Leary's. Well, we tried to get
and
into the rooftop.
They took our summoning Lana on our right. Down on the west
Stop.
Coast.
Hey, you got the music.
Shut up,
you go. Got the music.
Summertime and the living's easy. Let's go.
Yes!
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 Come on, get in here. Let's do it.
Okay, I love you so much, Danny Peach.
Wait. Transition.
I'm underneath the glitter.
Exactly.
And new car, bitches.
911. Yes, she's in the right.
No, don't even do that.
What are you fucking recording, babe?
Good morning, guys. Last night, I don't know if we did any intros to what we did, but we went to the bars.
So a lot.
We were inside Nashville's vagina last night.
Come dinner.
Your hair looks so good right now.
Thank you. I just did it. Just fucking kidding, bitch. I won't go my days.
Anyway, the plan for today is wait for Aureli to get out of the bathroom and go get breakfast, and that's all we're doing today. Oh, there's a parade today. We're not fucking going to
We're not going.
Why'd you look at my neck? Why are you looking at
me? I didn't look at your neck. I was like, yeah, your ear.
Stop! You're turning into Leslie. You love to look at my ears.
I was looking at your earring.
That's the same thing Leslie did, but I'm pretty sure she was fucking looking at my keloids. Okay.
I still am.
So yeah. I'm still drunk. Ella's still drunk. So is...
Your hair looks good. It was like bouncing in the wind.
Oh.
You whatever you said. I'm still drunk. It was like...
Good morning.
Good morning, Redbird. We are Redbirds.
Yeah.
Okay, guys.
Hey, y'all.
We're on the way to Broadway Central and
here.
Where are we? Oh, Nashville. Yeah, we're on
we're
the way after five hours getting fucking ready.
We'll see let it be known that Daniel was the last one of you.
No, yeah. Ella literally was.
I used to.
You know, a lot of girls be thinking my songs are about them, but this is not to get confused. This one's for you. Baby, you my everything. You all I ever wanted. We could do it real big. Bigger than you ever.
We came to Tacoma's. And this is the best beer on the planet, guys. Oh my god. Hi, guys. We just made it back from Broadway. Surprise. Okay, this is what I got. A super ass little thing. And I got a shot glass.
What?
For my mummy.
Postcard for Leslie. I will always love you, Nashville. Okay. Leslie's mounting me from the back.
Super ace! Should I put this on?
I said no. Okay, first I got this shot glass. It's like metal and it has like cork on it and it says Nashville Music City, which is kind of cool. And I got another shot glass and I got this ornament for my grandma. I got this pin.
Ornament. I got this ornament for my grandma.
You're dumb. And then we went to Sephora and I got
Sephora.
I got the one size Secure the Sweat fucking primer finally. And then at this Nash place, I got this sweater.
Which was $80.
It was $75.
Oh!
I'm dumb as hell, bitch.
Okay, we're about to, what are we about to do, Leslie?
We're gonna go back on Broadway and get really fucking drunk.
Yeah.
Oh, let's see it. Let's see the moves. Hey, stop telephoning him.
We're music videoing and these bitches are fucking laying down doing nothing.
Ellen broke my fucking bracelet.
It wasn't recording.
Are you serious that whole time?
Okay, to explain that clip a little bit, I was just like ranting because Ella fucking broke my fucking rose quartz fucking bracelet because we were fighting about who was gonna get into the bathroom first, and she just grabs it and snap it goes.
Oh god, that was a lot of exercise.
Saying this as a person who works out all the fucking time.
I don't run though.
Drink up. Ooh! Are you serious? Okay, Illuminati.
Explode.
We have to bat that ass.
So
that
it can make me.
I'm gonna snot in this.
Speaking of snot, last night she fucking snotted in the ramen and we were eating that shit.
Just for that, Leslie Chubb.
Okay, we're about to go to the bar.
Can I say something controversial?
No.
I'm in this bitch on TV. I'm in this bitch on phone train.
Retrain till it's backwards.
By the way. In the
socks.
We made it!
Night 2! Where are we?
Jason Aldean.
We just had a, what is this called? Moonshine shots.
And we had like 20.
Six, yeah.
Okay, yeah.
Six, 20.
Yeah. The best one for me was pickle shot. Pickle moonshine shot was the best for me.
Butterscotch
was pretty fire. Also, the last one we had, what was that?
Vanilla bean, eggnog, whatever.
Colored cum.
If you can't come in her, come in the cup.
And they did.
Okay. Because they're coming here. You didn't finish it.
You didn't want it.
Monster.
I had to.
Okay, what are we doing again?
We're doing another seven shots.
Can we do seven shots right now?
No. We did earlier, yeah.
But we're going to do another round.
Another round of seven fucking moonshine shots.
Danny Peach, I love you.
I love you more. Cheers.
Cheers.
Just to us.
Cheers.
Cheers to Leslie.
Virgin Club. Fucking virgin drinks. Fucking virgins.
Oh, virgins.
Okay, right now we're going to downtown. Downtown, we're going to downtown.
Where are we?
The Hotel Motel Holiday Inn.
For what?
To shit and throw up.
Vitamins. Oh, are you kidding me? That's sprayed everywhere. You're so hot.
Here we go.
Are you kidding me?
Shut up.
Where are we going?
Kid Rock.
Look
at us
de-elevating.
Kid Rock's bitch.
Nope.
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 Sorry.
So sorry.
Come on.
And I follow.
Come on.
Miss Bleeding Ball.
Not anymore, slut. It was one time because I had the fucking shits from Shake Shack. Fuck Shake Shack, you make me feel like shit.
Bleeding butthole.
You wanna know what I did to stop it? Shove the tampon up there.
Mrs. Bleeding Butthole.
It's Leslie's fucking 21st fucking birthday!
Show your nipples.
What, Willie?
Don't even. But hey. But yeah, successful tonight?
Stupid ass.
Get the flush on my face.
Stupid ass.
Stupid ass.
Cheers.
How is that doing? Is that living the man's farm?
Exactly that.
Guys.
How many times did you show your nipples?
Like 37 times.
Nashville.
Nashville won.
Nashville won. We're dead.
It was good to us though.
But now we're gonna go drink more.
But yeah, what's the plan for today? Just go buy shit and then leave.
I didn't take one.
Okay. Go buy shit, eat a little snack, and leave.
Did you guys do Tabasco shots?
Let's go.
No. Oh, no. God. Your dad did.
I did too.
Oh my gosh. They suck. Bye. Bye. I'm having fun. Don't put me down.